You'll hear a lot about cover crops in agriculture these days, and there's several reasons for it. One of them is for soil protection. We want to prevent wind erosion and water erosion, especially on slopes. I have here a demonstration that shows the effects of cover crop on erosion. We start with a soil that has no cover, 0%, another soil that's covered with 10 to 20% cover, another with 20 to 40%, and more than 40% here. Now we're going to add a little bit of rain, in the form of a garden hose at least, and see how this comes out. So what we're seeing now is runoff from an unprotected field, unprotected soil, and we can see quite a bit of sediment that's coming with our runoff. And this is something that we'll be moving fertilizers, pesticides, whatever might be applied to the land. So that's our worst case scenario, what we don't like to see. We lose millions of tons a year to erosion. With a little bit more cover, we see a reduction, but we still have some runoff and soil particles associated with it. This particular cover, we see not so much runoff from the soil particles, so this amount of cover is helpful to keep the soil in place. And then our final one with the most cover, we don't see a whole lot of water, probably came from the hose, but most of it pretty clear in holding that soil together, not eroding off and going into our rivers and streams and creeks and whatnot. So again, cover crops are a great resource to adopt to help save erosion and improve our soil quality.